Hi, this is Priscilla Atkinson for A&P Video Productions, and I'm getting ready to enter the home of Sharon Grozinski. She happens to be the Director of Publicity and Communications for the new Rosebud Auxiliary. We were invited to attend a planning meeting about their big gala. It's being held on November 2nd, right in the Anthem Ballroom. And let me tell you, there is so much buzz and news. People are talking everywhere about this gala. Hi, Sharon. How are you?
I'm good, Priscilla. Welcome.
Thank you so
We're
much.
We're going to have a great meeting. Come
Terrific.
On in.
Would you please tell our viewers about this new auxiliary and what its real purpose is?
Back in February, you and I hosted a Valentine's brunch with a small group of friends from Sun City Anthem, and today it has grown to almost 200 members, men and women, in a short period of time. Because St. Rose Dominican Hospital did not have an auxiliary for over 60 years, and the whole purpose of our auxiliary is to raise money for good needed services, medical care at the hospitals. And we have, in a short period of time, we think we have gotten some of the most wonderful, committed volunteers in the whole Las Vegas Valley. We actually have a theme called Having Fun, Raising Funds. And we've done a series of mini events already. And we have special activities. So depending on what your interest is, there's a place for you with St. Rose.
We want to know so much, but we know you have to keep some surprises under wraps. But really, we want to know everything.
Well, what we can tell you right now is we're planning our gala for November the 2nd. It's an evening at the Copa. We have Nate Tannenbaum as our MC. We have Rita Fisher, who is a Sun City Anthem resident. She is going to be there performing with Rita Kay's jazz crew. She's a former member of the Marvelettes and the Platters. We've also got Nicole DeFay with her Anthem Jazz Dancers, and they're going to be our showgirls.
Yeah.
And they're going to be so cute. And we also have Elite Dance Studio. They're world-class competition dancers that are going to be performing with us, with our own Karen Majeski, who is our treasurer of the Rosebuds Auxiliary.
I can't share everything, but we will be having 50-50, so everybody can take place of that and make some money, and then the charity will make some money. We also have some live auctions and some table auctions, silent auctions. Lot of great stuff, more than you will ever know. Something there for everybody. Some big items, but we're going to keep those under wraps. We also have a wonderful dinner. It's going to be a plated dinner, no standing in line. We'll have Chateaubriand. We'll have a wonderful vegetable, a special salad, and a special dessert. So there is something for everybody, and I can't imagine that you wouldn't love it.
The Rosebuds have created not just an event, but this is going to be an amazing production. We are going to transport our guests back in time to the era of the 1970s, old Las Vegas, the time when Frank Sinatra, Sammy Davis Jr., and Dean Martin, and many other wonderful entertainers from the Sands Casino at the Copa Room nightclub. And we hope that our guests will be taken back to some wonderful memories of yesteryear, and we'll have a fun-filled evening.
I've brought with me a few things for our gala in November, November 2nd. Absolutely gorgeous. I have a Thanksgiving basket, which is one of my niche. I love making baskets. We've got some Brighton jewelry here. Pearl necklaces donated, absolutely wonderful. And also we have the Waldorf Astoria donating us a tea for two, and it's combined with a tea set.
Well, I think that about wraps it up, don't you? I mean, everything is, oh my God! Oh, what is going on?
Her name was Lola, she was a showgirl.
Oh my God, this is beautiful!
Dress got down there, she would merengue and do the cha-cha. ocean.
Hooray! And she tried to be a star.
What is really involved in what you have to do and prepare for this kind of a show with yourself and the Anthem Jazz Dancers?
Well, the Anthem Jazz Dancers are so dedicated to making this spectacular for the auxiliary and for the to benefit the hospital. It takes 6 hours twice a week to rehearse the choreography. We've just finished building the 5-minute choreography to the finale. So it comes in stages. There's a piece of this and a piece of that, and we put it all together, and finally there's a ta-da at the end. And then, of course, I have 10 dancers, so we're doing 10 showgirl outfits from the 50s for your lobby cocktail hour that will have hats like this, but with red rosebuds for the Rosebud Auxiliary. And then they'll have another 10 sparkle hats for their Copacabana number, which will have feathers everywhere. And we hope we swish by you with the feathers on and that you get a feeling of the 50s and the Copa room.
Wow. I don't know about you, but I can hardly take all of this excitement in. Now, ladies, let me tell you, this is going to be a must-attend event. We've had hundreds of inquiries about this gala already. Now, if you want to know more, look at the bottom of your screen for contact information. We hope that you've really enjoyed experiencing this great promo that was prepared just for you. This is Priscilla Atkinson for A&P Video Productions. Now we plan on seeing you at the Copa. Bye.